Summer's a great time to get outside and have fun, but to keep yourself safe from burns, the best medicine is usually prevention. This summer, as you head outdoors to enjoy the sunshine or relax at the cabin or campsite, keep an eye out for your skin and protect it from common summer burns like sunburn or thermal burn. Most people do not use enough sunscreen. Reach for one with an SPF of 30 or greater, and choose one that says broad spectrum on the label. Adults should use about 2 tablespoons of sunscreen, which is enough to fill a shot glass. Drinking alcohol puts you at higher risk for sunburn, as do certain prescription medications. Read medication labels carefully and stay hydrated. If you notice sunburn developing, get out of the sun and plan to stay out until your skin is fully healed. Treat your skin gently. Be wary of products that claim to be medicated or those containing aloe vera, as these ingredients can be irritating. When it comes to thermal burns from campfires, camping stoves, or grills, seek immediate medical attention if the injury is serious. For small and superficial burns, there are a few things that you can do at home. Use a cool compress or cool running water to ease pain and lessen heat. Clean the wound gently with soap and water, and apply a clean bandage. Change the dressing about once a day, but call your doctor if the pain gets worse over time. For more tips from me, visit the Health Talk blog. Stay safe, have fun, and enjoy your summer.